I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Saturday, July 22nd, and today, since the sun has just officially moved into Cancer, today will be the first day of Tammuz, literally. So we are standing in that. Also, we are looking at the calendar as 1 month off from the current Torah calendar, so today would be the fifth day of Tammuz if we looked at that, and this is when Ezekiel receives his chariot vision. Also, it would be fourth month, fifth day, so 4:05 on the clock in reference to Dana Coverstone's precision dream for the poison water supply. So we'll look at poison water information in the news today. And then also the ninth of Av on the Enoch calendar. So we're definitely in event watch today. We're going to be talking about censoring and in relation to what they are doing with the truth and the media. And that aligns with Dana Coverstone's dream that he had just given yesterday, so we will take a listen on that. We will go over some information regarding the Poles getting ready to invade Belarus, but to take over Western Ukraine, so that way NATO can do an Article 5 in the Western Ukraine area. We will talk about that, and we'll talk about other things that are way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.